Are we good? Once we get in the middle, we'll be good.
Which starting year do you want?
Which one has more blocking? They're pretty much the same, right?
Yeah,
just less hindering?
The blocking's in the middle, basically.
Yeah, she's your only real range, right?
Yeah. I mean, other than the...
April has range?
No, they have a range for the outwit.
Sure. I mean, like, range attacking.
Nope. Just rant, silly.
Okay.
We're starting this round!
All right, man. Good luck. Have fun. Let's have some fun.
I'm on camera now, so I gotta do that perfect play, man.
Oh, that surprise awesome play that nobody knows about?
I'll just be happy if I don't make any mistakes.
I'm going to make like 17, so don't worry about it. So your first blood.
All right. First things first.
These guys don't have side step, right?
They don't. No. April does.
April does.
Yeah. We're gonna start out.
Oh, that's why I had this.
Did you put your mic on?
Oh, I did not.
Yeah.
No action tokens. You can switch to attack. Defense. Yes.
You're first, man.
Mark them to separate which April's which April.
Oh, that's cool. Thanks. I don't have any clever way to do it for my Karibos. So.
We're going to go ahead and start with sidestep here. We're going to give April a power action. And we are going to assign the Millennium Necklace to give her prop.
The Federation's hands. We'll dispatch SEAL Team Rix immediately to break.
Holy shit,
I don't even know what that is.
And then, okay, that's just gonna be my one action.
Do they have any improved movement?
Over hindering? I do not. She has phasing.
No, these two.
No.
I know what she does.
Yeah,
I actually kind of know what they do. I'm just like. Alright, so free smoke from Mikey.
Wow. What is it?
Well, Rick and Morty season 3. Come here.
I gotta go.
Ryan's like, I'm going home.
Yeah, I'm out of here, man. I've been waiting too long for this.
Okay.
Okay, and that comes from Mikey.
Sidestep.
Mind if I see Karibo's card?
Which one?
Both of them. You have the.
I'm using the LE.
Opposing character with a 6-word sound plan. Super senses.
I'm gonna give Karibo a power action to get prop.
To get which one?
The prop one.
Okay, the necklace.
Yeah. I'm gonna sidestep carrying my team. 1-2.
Okay, when it's defense, it has a black word around it. It means you can't use it. You can't use hypersonic. Okay. It gets in.
Your turn, man.
Sidestep out here. Go ahead and give the second April the power action. We're going to assign
the
Millennium. The one that allows her to use Perplex, and then the character that she perplexes can use Perplex on an opposing.
Prop.
Yes.
Gotcha. This resource is so broken.
It really is. And they can use sidestep if they're in the smoke cloud.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can theoretically go.
It's like Justin's attack, it's nothing, it just happens.
It's just nothing.
Yeah.
It's like probability control. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and swap out to attack mode.
I'm gonna go ahead and give her a power action to carry them all in.
Alright.
So does the.
My turn, right?
Yep.
Okay.
No, now what it does, no. Anytime you switch it.
Rebuild power action to take the perplex one. I guess that'll mark the perplex.
Okay.
And then we'll do it like that.
So prob perplex.
Yeah, prob perplex.
And the prob one is on the Kuribo that does the negative.
The
two.
LE, yeah.
It does have transporter episodic. So he can get
minus 2. I guess we'll perplex defense here. And a sidestep carrying the team. And then we're gonna free smoke. Do all the smokes, all smokes have to stay within your range, right? Or I can go.
As far as I was aware, you just the first one.
The first
they have
one.
To chain out, but as long as the first one is in a square, you can see. What's his movement for the running shot, Michelangelo?
He's got 11 move.
And then he gets a plus one if he starts adjacent to a blocking.
Yep. So it's your turn. Let's do it like this. Now it's your turn. The TK, you can only TK opposing characters, right? Are you using all relics?
I do have them all here.
Can I see the card for the one with TK?
Absolutely, that is... Yeah, mind control and TK, but only to target a single opposing character.
Right, okay, gotcha.
I am going to go ahead and give Raphael a power action. We're going to go ahead and assign him the Millennium Puzzle.
Raph has it?
Oh, sorry. Michelangelo is going to have it.
Oh, okay.
That's the barrier and
that's a Mystics, basically.
Mystics ones,
yeah.
Yeah.
Any non-free action. Any animal gets any action.
And then I'm going to go ahead and sidestep carry the whole crew here.
I'll use this to perplex up my nothing yet, I guess. I'm a 14 on a 16. Speed of hammer.
obviously they have to clear here.
Not Michael. Right. They have stuff. Traded, right?
Yeah, traded stealth. And if they're adjacent to each other, traded impervious.
Yeah, I knew that one. I just couldn't remember about the stealth or not.
Why did it get activated again?
Take a power action with Renee.
It becomes a big one. You place it over the hit character anywhere in the square. It knocks all blocking.
Over the hit character.
Not over. I mean, you get to place it where it was, and then you place the hit character or hit
characters.
If there are more than one. So I place here, and I place you anywhere next to the second.
Okay.
So I'm just going to place you right here. I'm going to take 2 pen.
Put my smokes back up.
You gotta read that card.
The three blows are clear.
Well, I hit.
He should have cleared. For perplexing defense. I'm sorry. Perplexing defense. Smokes.
Is this a one-time thing?
Yes. I can't. It's this. That's actually so here.
Right,
and adjacent friendly character attacks a friendly character. Attack or modify one character. Okay?
Yep.
If they do,
your turn, man.
One of its squares being adjacent to the target. If the attacking character is man, replacing this character, you make your character.
We are going to give the Millennium Eye to Renatilli.
Any character from squares that you're placed adjacent to it,
and then we're going to clear.
Okay, so did you want him there?
Scale on Karibo.
So I'm gonna perplex up my damage.
Perplex his defense.
This scale is the 2d6 one, correct?
I'm sorry. Puzzle.
Oh, okay. The ignores everything for line of fire, basically.
So then I'll attack.
Or no, which one's puzzle?
Yeah, I'll just scale. Scale's fine.
Okay.
Wait. Oh no. I'm thinking it does something. It's puzzle. Sorry about that.
Which one is the puzzle then?
It's the Barrier Mystics.
Barrier Mystics. And that's
it's
on
not
the
Mystics,
LE.
But it's Mystics. No, it's on this Karibo.
Okay.
So he's got Perplex with the yellow.
Perplex, regular Karibo's Perplex.
This
LE is Prob.
And then this
the regular one, has the
Barrier Mystics. Mystics. The one with no acrylic. Perplexing defense, smoke.
What's the attack power on Karibo?
It's a special Blades. So he's got Blades, and when he does, and the result is a 5, instead it becomes 4, he gives the target an action token.
Right.
When he doesn't, result is 6, instead the result becomes 4, and he gives him 2 action tokens, up to 2 action tokens.
Thank you.
sidestep carry, just forward one.
What are you doing?
Sidestep carry, forward one. He's gonna clear.
So their thing is when they hit, is it they move and automatically break away, or is it they're placed?
They automatically break away and move up to two squares, and then they make a close attack targeting a character they have not attacked. So yeah, it's an automatic breakaway and then a move.
So I'm gonna move carrying my team. That's 9.
More
competitive game. That's all I need. Oh, and you would have gotten this one. Yeah, I know. Sorry. I know. That's like a part of it more.
Yeah. Just like that. One action was like, I don't know how much damage that was.
Okay.
That was like, no, because you went beyond it. So it was like
sidestep back, carrying this one. And then free smoke.
Slowly, when he has 6 cent arms.
6 cent arms. He has flurry.
He's going to clear.
For some reason, I thought they were going to make the choice on that.
One, two, three,
now, when
four.
They're in the smoke, it's minus
one attack because you can't really smoke cloud yourself. Perplex. He's flurry, right?
They both have flurry.
Okay. All right. Flex is defense, I guess. Can't see anything to negative flex you, so your turn.
Now remind me how they're the Kuribu when they're KO'd. How does that work? The two regular ones, not the LE. When they're KO'd, they
blow up.
So they deal two penetrating.
Yes. I should have sidestepped him.
This one is the one that has prob.
And she's prob, right?
Yes, prob perplex.
So his defense is flexed up, right?
I thought you did this one.
Oh, I did that one. That's right. Should have done this. You want to just hold on to that? You can read it. Have one.
Man.
Ready?
Let's do it.
Okay.
So we're going to go ahead and start with Michelangelo.
Okay.
That's where we're going to start with, I think.
Yep.
We're going to use... He has the prop. He has the perplex. Sidestep to here. Perplex up the...
Attack? Okay.
You're going to perplex down the defense.
Okay.
So he's at 18. Or a 17. Just the natural.
He's 17 and you'll be a 9.
Does the tiny size block the tiny size line of fire?
No.
Okay. Is that a trait or a special?
It's a trait.
Okay. So it's minus 2, right?
Minus 2, and minus 1 for the one, smoke, plus 1. It's minus 2 total. You're 9 to my 17.
9 to 17. I'm going to go ahead and use the first outwit. Okay. Outwit the super senses.
Gotcha.
Let's go for it.
Probably Michelangelo.
It's the hits.
Probably the Nate Tilly.
That's first miss. And then I'm going to use my first prob. We'll prob.
Okay. Right.
We'll prob with this one.
She can't see him.
Yeah, prob with this one.
Okay.
Yeah, just on the side step there. Oh, that really blows.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, man, it happens, you know?
So
still got the flurry.
Yeah, but you'll be an 8 attack now?
8 attack, yeah. Nine still hits?
Prob with Kriba. From the relic.
From the relic.
All my props are gone, man. Jeez.
One.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and sidestep to here.
Yeah.
You still at a 17. We're gonna go ahead and 9 and a 17 from Raphael.
Oh, you'll be an 8.
8 on a 17, right, because I don't have the extra prop. 8 on a 17, 9. Yeah. Right. And then I'm gonna use
her prop.
Prop with the side step there.
Miss.
Or is it? Then a second attack.
Yeah.
We'll hit.
Yep. How much damage?
It's 2. Just 2.
Okay. 2. So at the end of the turn I roll, right? For this?
At the end of any turn that you roll.
Okay. And you would take a Mystics?
Take a Mystics, click number 1. Alright, then I'm going to use the... I'm going to leave them there. 6, 9, 8. Yeah, and then...
Mystics part, please?
Raphael?
Yeah.
Raphael's is there. And I'm borrowing it, but you're welcome to take it out of the thing. If you
no,
see
I
back.
Don't. I don't.
Sidestep kick with
Oh, it's not phasing. I think I just want a phasing carry.
Okay.
Well, let's just try and sidestep carry.
Need a six.
First, yeah. Because if I can save myself. Nope. Okay, then we'll phase and carry. I'm going to go. Her outwit, ignoring the characters, we're gonna outwit the special blades.
Okay.
And then we're gonna use the outwit drawing line of fire here. Let's go ahead and outwit the frog.
Okay.
Okay.
My turn. My turn?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, and does mystics count as damage from an opponent?
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna roll for this too.
I need to roll too. Six, so five. Rob and Blades out with it, right?
Yes.
Thanks. Smoke under these two. And outwitted prob.
Who outwitted prob?
Yeah.
The outwit would have come from Renette Tilly.
And which one outwitted his blades?
That would have been this April.
Okay.
And this April had outwitted the Super Senses originally.
He's going to breakaway sidestep.
Okay. Isn't this indoor?
Oh, is that a wall?
That's a wall.
Oh. Well, that changes things. So, one. It gets flight, I guess. She outwitted his blades. Is that what it is?
Yes.
You have no plasticity?
No.
He's gonna break away a sidestep.
Okay.
Got it. It's plasticity.
Is that some monster? Do you have that on?
gonna fly over here.
Just a movement?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna outwit her, outwit through her. Well, she'll outwit it through
her. Yeah, she'll outwit through her.
Got it. You know what I mean.
Yeah, so this blades is back.
Blades is back, yeah. It's combat reflexes, huh?
Yep.
What are you even doing?
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Oh. She's gonna sidestep 1-2.
Okay.
Oh, he's got sidestep now. Reflex down, or his attack up, defense down.
He's in a
Soviet
stealth.
Attack up, defense down.
Okay.
Here, I guess. Damage down to 0.
Okay, damage down.
I should have done the perplex first. Let's see, so if I roll 5 or 6, it's penetrating damage on him. That takes care of the armor blades. That takes care of the impervious problem. His blades.
Yeah.
But I have to actually roll the 5 or 6. I'll just go after April.
Okay.
So, I guess I'm not going to do damage. I'll do her defense.
Okay, so she's just at the 16 with the, because she's adjacent to him.
Sure.
Oh, and grabs a counter defense too.
Is that fine?
Yeah, so she's just at the 10 on a 16?
11.
Reflexive. Oh, right, 11 on a 16.
Hits.
4 blades.
Sure. 4. It's penetrating damage. Oh, no, it's not.
And that KOs her.
It's gonna run and shot here. So he gets flight, so targeting her.
10 on a 17.
11 on this.
11 is because he became adjacent to blocking. Yes.
Hits.
I'm going to go ahead and prob that.
Renee?
We're gonna, yeah, we'll do number... Well, no, we'll do number one from her. She's the one with...
No, she was the one
she
with
was,
prob.
She's the one with perplex, so she'll do it from Renee. Yeah.
Prob from Mikey. Hits.
Okay.
For 3. Now, huh? That's 1, 2, 3. You can sidestep, I guess. There's... Here you go, man. I use my outwit, I use my perplex.
I'm gonna attempt to. Oh, and I took damage.
Oh, sure, yeah. So 2, right? I guess I could put out a turn. When at the end of any turn, you take damage from your opponent.
So Michelangelo has an item. Is it a 10 or a 12 attack? I'm going to attempt to sidestep. I'm going to attempt to sidestep breakaway with Michelangelo.
Okay, he's 6.
Yep. And then let's do the same thing with Raphael, just in
6.
Case.
Got it.
Do it.
Okay.
Okay, so she had the prop. Yeah, because she was the first one. She doesn't have prop anymore. She has he has the perplex. Perplex. So we're gonna use the outwit.
Okay.
On the prop.
Okay. Sure.
Then we're gonna use the perplex from that. Perplex. Because he gets plus one to attack from this.
Oh yeah, I forgot to choose that.
Yeah. We're gonna. I'm gonna choose.
How do you
this.
Know what you get the plus to?
It's gonna be whatever number is in that spot.
I guess I better get mine now.
Yeah, you're gonna be. It's gonna be the bonus to that.
Oh. I've never played this resource before today.
I played it in the event.
I did.
And then today.
Well, you've got more experience than I do, sir.
Okay. Okay, so we've got that.
Oh, so whatever's in the slots. Nice. Well, I misplayed that.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead and... I don't want to do this. So it's like a 12 on an 18. We're going to perplex up his damage.
Okay.
From roll nil. He's going to use then the perplex to perplex down the defense.
Okay.
Dial outwitted the prob. It's a 12 attack.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a 5.
So 12 on a 17 for 3 penetrating flurry.
This one doesn't turn well.
Okay. All right. 12 on a 19. Second attack.
Yeah.
Hits. Free penetrating.
Okay.
And then that's yours. This mic does not like me. Oh, I think it was caught on the thing. Then I'm...
Just go away.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna... Sidestep carry.
You have to roll break it.
Oh, right, because it's. Yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and attempt to breakaway sidestep and see if. Nope. Then I think I will just push to phasing carry. Okay. That's. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Actually was here, so I think I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then Michelangelo's gonna clear, having not taken an attack that turn. That is on you. Oh, and then she pushes.
Push.
sidestep 1, 2. Before I do that, perplex up his
defense.
Perplex up his defense.
Okay.
Step in. I guess. This guy should be back. Right? I'm gonna switch this. Is that fine?
That's fine.
Okay. Just give him some plasticity. That should perplex his defense. Can he do his own?
What's up?
Can they do their own with that perplex? Or is that another? I'll do his own perplex. His own defense if I can. If that's fine.
You hit anybody with tank?
Yeah, only to target friendly.
I just didn't think you could. Okay,
yeah, you're
so
friendly
I'll do
to
his
yourself.
Defense. Okay, I'll do his defense then. And it's your turn.
Okay.
Man.
So he's at a 17?
Yeah. Sorry about all that.
Oh, no worries. So. So right now he's swinging at it with a 10 because he's at -2 from Kuribo and +1 from the Millennium Stone.
Oh, I need to keep choosing that.
Yeah, so we're going to choose, obviously choose Michael Angel.
Keep fucking up. Forget about that.
On top of everything else, does it also does that?
Yeah.
Sidestep. Carry. Well, actually, hold up. Before I do that, the Kuribos, it's 2 damage to all adjacent characters, correct?
Yeah.
I'm going to sidestep here. Carry. Let's go ahead. I'm going to use the perplex here. Perplex up his attack.
Okay.
Oh wait. So he's at a 10 on a 17.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and make it a we're gonna make it an 11. And we're gonna perplex down, obviously. So.
Is it 11?
Oh, so okay. So he's at a 10 from or he's so he's at a 9, and then
oh, got you.
10.
Gotcha. Yeah.
So. Yeah. So he's at 10, and then.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
we're
plus
good.
A 1 up to gotcha. 11. He's going to perplex down that, so it just
print.
We're going to use the outwit from here on the super senses.
Okay.
And we're going to go ahead, flurry 11 on a 16 negative defense. 4 damage from the empower.
Yep. Rob with Kuribo.
Eleven on a 16. Yeah, so that's not enough. So I'm gonna use then Rob from here.
Rob from Renee.
That's attack number 1.
Okay.
This is attack number 2. That'll hit.
prop from Kareeba.
Didn't you already use that prop?
I can use it again if you roll a crit hit.
Yeah, once per turn. Right. Never actually had that come into play. Nine still hits for four.
Blows up. Take two.
Two penetrating, one, two. And then he takes
and he
two.
He takes two. He blows up. Nothing happens.
And that's, is that game from what I heard?
I have a chance to attack you.
Yeah, and then, oh yeah, so it's your turn.
I still, I mean, I can still get points.
Yeah, we're going to go ahead and he's now that he has perplex, he's going to perplex up his own defense. Or we're going to perplex up Raphael's defense because he's in stealth. Raphael's defense.
Okay.
That's the end of my turn.
I'll choose Renee, I guess. To, okay. Because I'm. Oh, I got to roll this. So four.
Oh, and I got to roll it too.
Kuba is going to move here. I'll wait your stealth.
Okay.
Sidestep.
Wait, the stealth is a trade.
Did you win? Okay. Well,
stealth is a trait.
I'm not winning her stealth.
Oh, her stealth. Sorry.
Psychic blast. I get plus one attack from here, plus one defense,
okay.
Plus one speed.
So 10 on a 15.
So that hits.
Four.
Two.
Two.
Should die.
Yep, that takes it.
I have to get points at least. I lost, but I got points.
Good game, man.
But you guys won, right?
Okay.